Lehigh Acres neighborhood was filled with deputies last night for a shooting and a chase. Nearly 20 hours later, investigators still won't say much about the shooting, but we do know the chase started with Alonzo Russell driving through backyards and ended with him in handcuffs. NBC2's Annalise Garcia breaks down the wild night in Lehigh Acres.
Alonzo Russell took off from deputies in his car. He nearly slammed into a deputy car with a deputy inside head on. He came to a final stop in these backyards behind me.
Lee County Sheriff's Office came to this neighborhood off Leland Heights in reference to a shooting.
It was the gunshots.
But they came across an entirely different situation involving this guy, Alonzo Russell. The report said he got into a fight in this Lehigh Acres neighborhood with someone he knew. When he saw law enforcement approaching, he jumped in his car and took off.
They first kind of come through and flying by. You can hear it.
Deputies began to chase Russell. A witness who was in the car with him told him to stop, but he didn't.
There was like a white car that he just passed through their house.
The report says Russell drove his white Cadillac head-on toward a deputy car, almost hitting him. His car finally came to a stop in this backyard. That's when NBC2's cameras caught Russell being taken in cuffs. Russell has quite the criminal history. He was out on bond for a 2019 December arrest for trafficking fentanyl and smuggling contraband into a jail. He also has at least 7 felony battery arrests going back to 2018.
Russell is now facing several charges, including fleeing and eluding and aggravated assault with a deadly weapon, the deadly weapon being his car. I'm reporting in Lehigh Acres, Annalise Garcia, NBC2.